On good behavior, aren't you? Always on good behavior, aren't you?
You always pry this much into the motives of your traveling partners?
Just the ones I find particularly interesting. I appreciate it. Too few folks can be bothered. Of course, in my experience, if you want to do real good, playing nice only gets you so far. I mean, look at Diamond City, a place I've been trying to warn of real danger. But every issue I publish, all I hear is, "Oh, Piper, why don't you ever publish anything happy? Piper, why can't you write something nice for a change?" It's enough to make me want to hang up my hat some days.
Is Diamond City really in danger? It's not like there's raiders pounding on the gate.
Are you kidding me? There is a very real chance the city leadership has been infiltrated by an Institute synth. A synth under the control of an organization widely known to kidnap or murder anyone that stands up to them. I'd take raiders at the gate any day of the week over that. Of course, making sure folks are actually listening, that's a battle in itself.
Why not just give people what they want?
What they want? I'm trying to give people what they deserve. The truth. Sure, it can be scary, knowing what's really out there. A night doesn't go by, I'm not afraid some Institute drone will decide today's the day to pay old Piper and family a visit. But it's worth it, because I know the truth. That's what protects us.
Scared, huh? Could have fooled me.
I'm pushy, not crazy. Honestly, these days I'm more scared for my sister. I don't know what I'd do if something happened to her. But I'm not the only one with something to lose. That's why people deserve to know what's out there, good or bad.
You'd really risk your family like that?
I'm not saying it's without its consequences. But in my experience, it's worth it. I've seen firsthand what the truth can do. My sister and I, we grew up way out in the Commonwealth, tiny little settlement. Our dad, he was part of the local militia, keeping the raiders off our backs and the Mirelurks out of our latrines, as he'd describe it. Well, one day, our dad turns up dead. His captain, asshole named Mayburn, claims raiders must have gotten him on watch. Well, I didn't buy it. I start making inquiries. Turns out, the captain, he'd sold out. Thought he wasn't getting paid enough to babysit the town. He was gonna leave the gates open one night, let a group of raiders sack the place and take a cut of the profits. My dad found out and was gonna turn Mayburn in, but Mayburn got to him first. And I wasn't about to let that bastard get away with murder. I tried talking to the mayor, but he wouldn't listen. So, I papered the entire town in posters. Wanted for gross dereliction of duty, Captain Mayburn. The mayor sure wanted to talk after that. The town threw Mayburn out on his ass and were dug in when a very surprised group of raiders flew.
I'm sorry about your dad.
Thanks. It was hard after he was gone, but knowing that he... But hey, I'm sorry if I've been rambling.
Sure.
It's just nice to talk to someone who... Who act...
Security's too good. Over there.
Can do.
Got it. There we go. Got it.
There's a story here, we'll find it.
Come here. Are you here for the synth?
What synth?
If you're not here for the synth, then you're here for me. What do you want?
And just who is this synth anyway?
A fugitive. Runaway Institute property. I'm shutting her down and bringing her back. You, on the other hand, will die like the rest of them.
Oh.
over here. Get over here. Are you here for the synth?
That's not why I'm here.
If you're not here for the synth, then you're here for me. What do you want?
I need what's in your head.
That you cannot have.
Come on! He deserved to die.
I know you're not here for me, but I can't get out. Not on my own. I'm going to have to trust you to help me.
Who are you?
We'll talk once you open the door. I promise I won't run. The guard put the password in a toolbox over there, under the stairs. Use it to gain access to the terminal and open the door.
Hey there.
He deserved to die. I know you're not here for me, but I can't get out. Not on my own. I'm going to have to trust you to help me.
If you knew me, you'd probably think otherwise.
I guess I don't really have a choice, do I? The guard put the password in a toolbox over there, under the stairs. Use it to gain access to the terminal and open the door.
Get away from me.
It's in the toolbox, under the stairs. Thank you. I don't know what to say.
Who are you?
My institute designation is K-198, but I prefer Jenny. So yes, I'm a synth, if you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser. I just didn't think you'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too. But then I was captured by these mercenaries.
Uh-huh.
Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look, and before you ask, no.
Mm-hmm.
The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it up.
Get away from me.
Thank you.